Did you know 79% of muscle is actually water? 83% of your lungs is actually water, and even your bones, 31% of bones is actually water. Water is that crucial for you. Hello friends, my name is Siddharth and I speak about health and nutrition. In this video, I'm gonna tell you how much water you should consume in a day according to your prakriti. We know how much water is important for all of us. So I'm gonna tell you today how much water you should consume according to your prakriti, which is Vata, Pitta and Kapha. Vata people generally don't take enough food or water. They usually have dry skin, so drinking water is very important for them. If Vata person is actually having 2 liters of water in a day, he or she should actually consume about 2.5 liters in a day, then gradually improve on it to their optimum level. Later in the video, I'll tell you how to find your optimum level of water intake, but Vata people should actually include more water than they are actually having in their diet. On the other hand, Pitta people, just like me, they sweat a lot and their water can easily be evaporated from the body if they don't take care of themselves. Pitta people should actually consume at least 4 liters of water in a day. Even more if they tend to have more sweating in their body. Side note, it also depends on your body weight, how much water you should consume in a day. For example, if you are on the heavier side, you will need more water. You can include more water in your diet, not just by drinking just water, but including water-rich fruits and veggies. Fruits like orange and pomegranate are a great source of water, and green vegetables also have little amount of water. So try including that in your diet. Your water intake will directly go up. Let's talk about Kapha people now. Kapha people generally have water retention in their body. They are more prone to getting overweight. If they consume more water, they might feel bloated. So Kapha people need to actually identify on their own and judge what's their optimum level of water intake. A healthy range should be around 3 to 5 liters in a day. Now, the question comes, how to find out your optimum level of water? The basic and the best example is judge your urine. Your urine should not be super yellow and your urine should not be super clear. Somewhere in the middle, around super clear side is the best for you. So if you consume around 4 liters in a day and you somewhere are around here, not super clear and not super yellow, around here, then you will be actually in your optimal water intake. I have made a video in which I have shared difference between modern nutrition and Vedic nutrition. It's in the I button. Do check it out. Now that you know what's the optimum water intake for you according to your prakriti, you need to keep these things in mind. The number one point is avoid using plastic bottles. Second point is to drink your water from a copper vessel or a steel vessel or a glass vessel. No plastic bottles or no plastic cups. The third point is you can start your day by consuming 1 liter of water. Fourth point is have water-rich fruits and vegetables. Fifth point is go for coriander seed water or jeera water in the morning. This will gradually help you to increase your water intake in the body and will help you fight digestive issues. If you want to know more about digestion and constipation, I have made a video. You can check it out in the I button. If you like my content, please do subscribe to my channel. Like this video, and if you want a personalized diet plan, do message me on my WhatsApp number. Thank you so much.